July 26. We're holed up in a farmhouse outside of Marinier. I close my eyes thinking of Hazel, but end up having the dream again.
Red, take a shot!
Same dream, huh?
Pretty much. Can't seem to shake it. I'm good now. You get some rest.
No. I have to show Pearson I'm ready.
I don't care what he says. You ain't got nothing to prove.
Yeah, well, I'm tired of taking his shit. Back home, you want to settle something? You do it head on. It's the only way to earn respect.
I understand that. Believe me, a man has to fight his own battles. But respect don't mean a lot if you get yourself killed.
Just glad you got my back. Besides, good old St. Michael's watching over us, so we got nothing to worry about.
Didn't realize you guys believed in that stuff.
I'll take all the help I can get. So are you gonna tell me about that dream? What?
Wolves had been killing our cattle. Me and my older brother Paul were hunting them when we got cornered.
Red! Red, take the shot!
I'm trying!
You all right?
I'm sorry, Paul.
Listen good, kid. It's only natural to be scared. We need to head home, baby brother.
From that day on, I swore I'd never let Paul down again. But now it's not just him I gotta live up to. It's Pearson.
Get to cover! Come on! Now, Turner will lead the maneuver element into the square. Our job is to lay down suppressive fire from that church. Any questions?
Good. I have a question.
Right, save them up, Stiles. You win a gold star. Let's go.
I think I'm his favorite.
Holy shit! I need cover fire on the left. Everyone else, flank right. Secure that house.
Move him up. I'll cover you.
Keep your head down.
Cover fire from the left!
They're going in!
Jeep inbound.
Here they come.
Oh, yeah, I got
them. Coming at us. Target at 4 o'clock. Advancing from the east. They're trying to maneuver.
Thank you.
be all right.
He's down.
There, buddy.
They've got the whole street locked down. We need
good
smoke out there.
Thanks.
Toss it.
Check.
Point him out, Sergeant.
Daniels, you take the door.
Got it.
By the church door.
Toss it.
Here you go.
Get to the church door.
Where'd they go?
They must have run when they heard us coming.
Krauts left some supplies.
Oh, shit!
Okay, Daniels, you take the door.
Move it to the door. Krauts are down on our fighters.
Trust me, Aiello, get up there and eat those guns.
Yes, Sergeant.
Daniel Stiles, you'll provide overwatch from the tower with me.
Just glad it's gonna be you up there. No pressure.
Don't worry, I've got your back.
You better.
Everybody up the stairs, let's move. Hope nobody's scared of heights.
Would it matter?
Nope. Come on, get up here. Eyes on Zussman. Get ready. All right, they're moving. Lay suppressive fire.
Toss it out of
grenade! Crowd for the burning car.
Nice shot. He's still up.
Sniper's in the building. Oh, Yes!
Got him!
There you go!
Germans, left flank! There's another AA gun in the courtyard! It's unmanned! Keep an eye on it! They made it to the flank gun! Got it!
Flamethrower!
I see him!
Take out that flamethrower!
He's down!
Two more! Clear! Yeah! They did it! We got a pin! Half-track's moving into the square! They're pinning our boys! Hit the turrets! We got Justin pinned!
He's not getting back up!
They're getting closer to the flak guns!
Kraut's on the rooftop!
Can't let them hold the high ground! Daniels, Kraut's at the end of the street! You got him!
He's wounded!
Got one!
They're taking fire from behind!
Half track on their rear! Getting surrounded!
Clean shot! The hell was that?
Must be Turner! Keep at it! Cover them so they can support Zussman!
There's one flat gun left!
Woohoo!
Jesus.
I got you! Hold on! No!
Look out! Get out of the way! Get out of there! Hurry! Wings on me, Private.
No, Sergeant.
That's because I'm not your fairy fucking godmother. God damn it. I just lost two good men in there. Now we gotta pull it together and take out those guns. Come on.
I don't see Sussman.
God damn it. They were together before it collapsed. Your position!
Here you go!
Come on, they need cover fire!
Grenade!
Enemy troops!
Hold the grenade!
Keep firing! That gun is still alive!
Enemy breaking the cover! Germans in the open!
Got it!
Point him out, Sergeant!
I got it.
Good work, man. You gave it everything you had. Got these bastards on the run. That was some damn fine soldiering. I'd say they came through pretty well, wouldn't you, Sergeant? Maybe you were wrong about them.
You've been holding out on me, boys. I've been way too easy on you. Well, now we're gonna find out what you're really made of.
If we brought him Hitler's head on a silver platter, he'd complain about the shine.
We keep fighting like we did today, war will be over in no time. That's why we gotta make the big plays now.
All right, I'm in.
We captured Marigny. Germans are retreating as fast as we advance. But we're in Pearson's crosshairs more than ever. Guess we'll just have to deliver and then some.